Yesterday there was still a press statement saying there is no need for apprehension. God spared the president. In the first place, he said he had never been as sick as he was before. The same God has spared him will also ensure that he returns to full health. Nigerians prayed, God answered. Nigerians are still praying, God will still answer. That's what we believe.